Street food is ready-to-eat food that is popular around the world. People believe that the local food speaks volume about the culture. If you want to taste authentic local food of any part of the world you're traveling to, these hot and inexpensive local street food places should be on top of the list. Starting off from Pakistan, Karachi is the largest city in the world with a population of around 16 million. When we talk about Karachi and its cuisines, Burns Road pops up in everybody's mind.
Pakistani jo visitor hote hain unko yahan leke aate hain unko batate hain Burns Road hai Pakistan jab bana nahi tha jab bhi food street thi aur aaj bhi hai mashallah.
Burns Road is a hub of food street in Karachi, which has been there for centuries. The people of Pakistan have an avid interest in food.
लोग आते हैं, बहुत सारे लोग पसंद करते हैं, कोई इक्का दुक्का वो पसंद नहीं करता. जो खट्टा खाने वाले होते हैं या प्याज वगैरह का आइटम वो पसंद नहीं करते, बाकी मीडिया के अंदर हवाले से सब लोग पसंद करते हैं.
Some of the famous and oldest foods are lal jalebi, fish, haleem, biryani, wahid kebab and daily dahi bread. The reason for their uniqueness is their recipes that has been taught and run by generations.
Delhi ke mashhoor Pakistani dilbar dahi bade. Ye business hame chala hua mila hai hamare walidain se. Ye 1954 se Burns Road pe dahi bade ka kaam hai hamara.
The dishes have been appreciated vastly. People from across the world come here and experience the heavenly taste and feel the aroma of these Pakistani dishes. One of the most consumed and traditional dish is haleem, which was introduced in the early 80s by Karachi Haleem.
My recipe jo sabse munfarid hai aur ye Allah ka bada karam hai ki puri duniya mein ye jaati hai tin pack ki shakal ke andar. Hamari haleem ki sabse badi khoobi ye hai ki puri Karachi mein sabse sasti aur sabse achhi hai. और इसको 10 साल के बच्चे से लेके और मैं कहता हूँ कि 100 साल के लोग भी इसको खाते हैं और इसकी सबसे बड़ी खूबी है कि मुकम्मल ग़िज़ा है ये.
With everything being said, Pakistani foods have an interesting cooking technique influenced by Indian and Middle Eastern cultures, whereas the flavor of Pakistani cuisine has marked imprints of Iranian, Turkish and Central Asian cuisines as well.